How's it going, everybody? Staying on the theme of college football recruiting, just days after being invited to take part in the prestigious Semper Fidelis All-American Bowl on January 4th in California, Kapolei Class of 2016 offensive lineman Sean Auwae, who is rated as the state's number 3 prospect, took another big step in his recruitment today. 6'4", 285-pound center and guard, who has close to 20 scholarship offers to this point, has taken himself off the market, so to speak, and will concentrate on deciding between 10 schools that he shared with KHON2 this afternoon, being Arizona State, BYU, Louisville, Nevada, Oregon State, Texas Tech, UNLV, Utah, Utah State, and Washington State.
I've seen all the pictures you post of, you know, all the mail that you get sent. You get like 10 letters at a time, 20 letters at a time. What's the thing that surprised you that you didn't expect it was going to be like heading in?
The thing that surprised me was like the edits that the colleges have sent you of like your face on like I had my face on the Terminator poster, and like they make all these crazy stuff of you wearing the jersey and you haven't even like been there yet, so it's all crazy. And the fans on Twitter, they're just like always constantly tweeting like hashtag go Utes or go Cougs, so it's always crazy up on Twitter.
Why did you feel like you needed to whittle it down to a top 10 at this time?
I felt like I needed to release it because I'll be an early graduate, so as soon as football season ends, I'll be out of here, so I want to chop it down at the start of the school year and football season so I can take all my trips and feel comfortable with my decision.
Now, Auwae, who is as impressive in the classroom as in the weight room, is an NC2A pre-qualifier, as he mentioned, plans to enroll in college for the 2016 spring semester. In case you're wondering, the University of Hawaii was one of the schools that offered the big man a scholarship but did not make the list.